Hello. In this question, we have been given some terms and we have to fit them into the Venn diagram. Okay, so we have been given the terms.